What's up, my beard bros? Beard Maniac here with another Horizon Zero Dawn video. We have, I believe, episode 14. And we are going to Lonesome Rock to... Ooh, long legs. We are going to Lonesome Rock to help finish the Daughter's Vengeance side mission. I believe it's a bigger one because this is like, I swear to God, like a 10th step. At least that's how it feels. Collect some... materials real quick. No, I thought some of that might have been medicine, but no. Either way I need those Ridgewoods. I'll be sneaky.
Can't be too prepared.
What the hell was that? I thought it'd be more dangerous. I'm on my way.
This must be Lonesome Rock. If it's a trap, I might need to go in quiet. Seems like an ordinary outpost. I'd better look around.
Hold, Outlander! What are you doing here?
Prefect Zaid told me that bandits abducted a girl near here. Do you know where they might have taken her?
Zaid told you that, did he? Huh. No bandits around here, girl. But I think I can help you find your friend. The boss sent us a fresh one, boys. Wrap her up and tie her... Incoming!
This could be it.
Almost had it.
I'm down. The word of Shadow. Kill me.
All right. Let's see if Zaid's hiding out here.
They shouldn't have messed with me, bro. I try to tell them, don't mess with me, but they mess with me. Didn't mean to. Didn't want to have to kill him, but you know, I will. You gonna act like a bitch? You're gonna die like a bitch.
There are chains in the cart.
Wait, so that means Zaid's their boss, because he said the boss sent him another one.
Not just chains, manacles. They were moving prisoners somewhere.
That means Zaid's working with a shadow card, Joe. What are those? Those are striders, right? Yeah, they're just low level striders. I don't know where this will take us or how long it'll take.
Them soon enough.
I love how you know I'm gonna basically die. Always save, because only you can prevent lost save data. So you don't want to forget this. Oh, the fort. This is lovely. You're not gonna mention the giant ass fort right there. I can see the tracks myself. Look, I don't even need a tracker. You can see the tracks in the dirt. What the hell? Oh, snap moss. I'm gonna save just in case.
The tracks lead to that compound. Maybe Nakoa's inside.
Okay, Nakoa. I gotta tag these guys. How do I do this secretly?
That Nora girl we got in the hole is nice and lean.
Don't get ideas. Zaid says hands off or he'll hurt her price at auction.
Sounds like Nakoa's here. And I'm gonna have to cut through these guards to get to her.
Nearly got me!
Move along now.
Man down.
Ready? Ready for this?
Come on. What the? What are they shooting?
Your face. The one left. You know, I'm just gonna hold this guy right here.
Deal with him quickly.
He must have been heavy. Yeah, my friend's in mortal danger, but let's just explore. Nope. The key went to something, I thought it might go to that. Metal shards. Health potion, which is always nice. A burn-ass house. I'm here for the party. Oh, so I had to highlight the track before it actually let me do anything up here.
Yon sent me.
Yay!
We can talk more once we get everyone out of this pit.
Yon sent you? I don't believe it. Well, I guess one of his prayers finally worked.
I've got
nice
the key.
Hair.
I'll help the others. Let's go.
I like her hair. Looks like she got burnt all over her face. Escape the compound. I added what?
I knew you were going to be trouble, girl. But you'll make it worth our while in the end.
Bring it, bitch!
The end is now, Zaid. For you and your men.
Got me! I'll survive! Ugh. That
die.
Right in the pooper. Right in the pooper! Burker! Yes. Bam, bitch! In the pooper! Oh, I didn't get to see it. That was quick. Ooh. Awkward silence.
You gave him a quicker death than he deserved.
My father was a hunter. He taught me every animal deserves a clean kill.
Oh, you call him an animal.
The others were in that cellar for months. The more run down they got, the harder it was for Zayu to sell them. They need food, rest, and hope. I'll take them to Meridian and tend to them.
How did Zayu capture you?
I tried to get him at Day Tower, but he caught me, then let me go so he could have his men grab me later.
And after?
Said he was gonna sell me into slavery like the other poor bastards that came through here week to week. But he took his time, kicked me around whenever he stopped by. Guess me trying to kill him hurt his pride.
How did Zayed come to run a ring of slavers?
All the scum you just killed? They butchered for Zayed during the Red Raids. The new Sun King kicked them out of the army, but Zayed managed to lie his way out of trouble, then saw a new way to make a shard, putting his grunts to work here.
Time for me to go.
Look, I don't even know your story. It must be a good one if they gave you the mark of a seeker. If you ever feel like telling it, look me up in Meridian. I'll be there until the others get back. Thank you for helping me cut this rot from the world. I don't know.
Nice. Oh,
this might even the odds.
I just want to search him. Really? He had shock traps? That's what he had? That was his big thing? Jesus. Why did I just set a trap? I don't know. I can't even search these guys. Come on. Oh wait, I already searched them before. These are the guys I need to search right here. Search the guy I sniped. Okay, it's getting really loud, so if there's any background noise, I apologize. And I, will meet you guys at the beginning of the next quest. Well, guys, I know what we were doing, but we found Olin, so we're gonna be going here instead. I don't see anybody of note. Get some extra medicine just in case.
I'd have to leave something else behind.
Oh, it's a corrupted.
This is what you intend, to bring these ancient things back to life.
Their power serves us.
Machine demons from beneath the ground. It's a nightmare.
Nightmares, yes. The worst dreams of our enemies come true. Yes.
Bullets around his neck.
Rise.
No, don't kill Olin.
So much for catching him alone.
These things will destroy us all!
They will only destroy our enemies and bring us back the lands that were taken.
Stop working.
Search the area. We may have intruders.
Forgive this intrusion, Aloy. You left me no choice.
Who is this?
An interested party. Now, their focuses are disabled, but I don't know for how long. The rest is up to you.
Oh.
Who is this?
Fuck, I didn't mean to jump all the way down there. Oh, wait. Fire. Missile launcher had it. Come on! Bring it. Die. How did I not just hit him in the face? There's only that one guy left.
Huh.
I know how to get to him too. Wait, did I? Want to make sure I search these? Okay, I searched these. Shit. Bashing him in the head. Of course he knows I'm here. I almost just fell off again. I need to work on that. Now they're gonna kill Olin's family. Oh no. Olin, are you alive? No, you're gonna die.
Hear me out.
I promise.
I'll tell you everything.
I know you will. The Eclipse were sent to kill me because I look like another woman. Older, maybe twice my age, short hair. Who is she?
I don't know. My focus found her image once in the ruins at Maker's End. Maybe you can find her there.
You found her image in the ruins? How?
There was a door beside it, a kind of ancient device that contained the woman's image. My focus recorded the location. You do look like her. Is she your mother?
I'm the one asking questions. The killers who came for me at the Proving, who are they?
The Eclipse. Some kind of holy warriors. A cult of the Shadow Carja.
Shadow Carja?
Except they're not like any Carja I've known. They don't pray to the sun. They worship some kind of devil.
Whoa. I'm not interested in their superstitions.
Oh, it's not a superstition. Their devil is real. It has a name, a voice, the most terrible voice, and they do its bidding.
What are these Eclipse cultists after, besides me?
They never said. But given the Carja Civil War, they must want to overthrow Sun King of Ard and take Meridian back.
What do I have to do with that?
I don't know.
When they attacked the Proving, a man came for me. Tall, strong, dead eyes.
Helis.
And who is he?
The Terror of the Sun. Stacker of Corpses, we Osseron called him when he was the Mad Sun King's champion. If only he'd died with his king. But now he leads the Eclipse.
You say this devil the Eclipse worship has a name?
Hades. That's what they call it.
Hades. And you've heard it speak?
Steel to my soul. I heard. Just once, when it saw you. Such a voice. A cold, a metal sound. But like...
And what did it say?
System threat detected. Just three words.
How did the Eclipse recruit you? I know they took your family hostage, but why you?
I was a scrounger, a rummager in dark places. I had taken a delve near Maker's End. When I surfaced, they were wounded. But then he showed me Helis's encouragement. I didn't laugh after that.
You had access to Meridian. Why didn't they get to Avad through you?
Too much dirt under my nails for an audience with the one true Sun King. But whatever Ursa or Aaron told me, the Eclipse heard every word through my focus. That's why I couldn't warn you. If I'd tried, they would have killed my family.
Why are the Eclipse...
I thought they wanted...
I thought...
Yes, those...
Sounds to me like they're...
If so...
I've heard enough.
I won't beg for my life.
Where would I find them?
My focus recorded the location. There are always...
It will take many good deeds to...
You're sparing me? After all I've done?
Yes. I'm sparing him because he was kind of forced to.
Forge a new life, Olin. One of better make.
Then the rest of my life will be lived in your debt.
Go to the place where your family is being held and wait for me. We'll make...
I didn't earn this mercy, but I will die to make myself...
He's all hunched over like, bitch. And I'm just like, what, man? I have like 4 skill points stocked up. I need to spend these guys. Oh! What should I do? What should I do? That would help. I'm gonna buy both of those. Anyway, guys, we shall get to the next closest quest. Okay, guys, we're helping Aaron out. He's in trouble. He needs our help. Let's do this.
I'm glad that's over with. Thanks for the help. Come on over here and have a word.
I'm on my way, bitch. Let me pick up all these goodies. Speaking of that, let me pick up some medicine.
Come on, what are you waiting for?
I am in desperate need of medicine, sir. That is what I am waiting for. There might actually be medicine over here.
What, you don't feel like talking?
Shush your mouth. Just want one little thing of medicine. But there's nothing.
Hey, seriously, we need to talk.
Hey, I told you, I just want medicine. I'm right here.
What are you doing out here all alone? Where are your men?
I'm not gonna risk their lives. I don't mind putting my worthless ass on the line, but not theirs.
But you mind putting mine?
Sorry I had to drag you into it.
Don't worry. This is just an average day for me. You know, take down some machines, track some killers.
Right. I'd hate to see a busy morning for you. Ready to get started?
Hell yeah.
Tell me exactly what happened to Earth.
No one knows for sure. She left in the middle of the night.
Her best men?
No. I'd been drinking a lot. Search parties. Found their bodies the next day and the corpses of some Shadow Carja cowards. The Shadow Carja are animals. They beat her so bad we can't even show her face before burial. Yeah.
What if she's not dead?
You don't have any idea?
No. But it must have been urgent.
Why would the Shadow Carja do?
Because they hate us. And Ursa most of all. They've been licking their...
Are you sure you're...
Well, I'm sober, so...
Well, I'm glad...
Don't get used to it.
All right.
Come on, follow me.
And a bunch of shell walkers over there. I think it's cool that they have like a herd mechanic for animals, where you don't really often have the lone wolf animal. I think that's pretty cool. Bro, as soon as I see medicine, I'm gonna like dart to the medicine.
Why would Ursa come all the way out here?
I don't know. It doesn't make sense.
Something fishy's going on.
Is this Shadow Carja territory?
No. They broke the ceasefire as soon as they set foot in the cleft.
If they're Shadow Carja, does that mean they live in the shadow of the sun since they still worship the sun? Like how you can tell what's armor, what's not. It's kind of cool.
Almost there.
Sir, I don't see any medicine. Birchwood.
Alright, this is it. Where the ambush happened. Our soldiers have been over it, but maybe that... fancy artifact of yours can find a clue or something. Please.
Must be Shadow Carja armor.
I need to find the bastards that did this.
I'm just scratch on it. These look like Ragnar, did someone move a body through here?
What do you see there?
This stain forms a line, as if blood dripped off the edge of something, like a cart. See? Cart tracks. I think someone moved the bodies here, then scattered them across the field.
Wait. Are you saying the dead found here were killed somewhere else? But why would the Shadow Carja do that?
Because it wasn't the Shadow Carja.
I'm not taking it for granted that the Shadow Carja are responsible.
Of course they were.
Well, let's follow these tracks and find out.
Let's do this. I will stop quite often, bro. I'm just warning you. I am in the need for some medicine. Medicine? Might I actually get up to 2 bars of medicine? Say it ain't so. I mean, say it is so. Die, rat. Give me your tiny meat. I can see the car tracks. You don't even have to highlight them. Oh, he's right there. He literally followed me through the, like, the brush. The campfire. Save, because only you can prevent lost save data. As I've learned from one of my favorite PokeTubers, King Nappy.
I get why they wanted Ursa dead. Why figure it out?
There's more to this, and we're gonna figure it out.
Run, bruh. Just in case. I'm gonna make sure all my arrows are triple notched. Oh, I can't do that. Wait, actually, I'm gonna notch the fire arrows. Okay, there's something up here. As far as I know, there's Glenhawks up here somewhere.
These guys aren't Shadow Carja. They're from my tribe, the Oseram.
Is this how your people usually greet each other?
I just shot him.
Keep him guessing.
Heal. Come on, show your face. Okay, I'm gonna have to go around. There has to be some way up. I don't know. Oh, right here. Ah, found you.
I think it's calling in machines. Get ready.
Oh. As much armor as I can. Ha! I get it. Come on. Oh shit, they're coming for me. Run, we need help. They don't know what to do. Come on, burn to death.
Asaram, not Shadow Carja. Looks like I was wrong about everything, as usual.
It was staged, but why?
Please, use that second sight of yours. I have to know what really happened.
I'm on it.
Huh. First of all, give me all your yummy goodies.
So much blood. What are those leather straps? A lot of people died here. A massacre. Armor straps. Cut with a knife. And a rock with blood on it.
Up these real quick. Oh, it's a weapon?
These look like Vanguard weapons.
Oh, so it's the weapons I need to identify right now.
There's no blood on them. Ursa's men didn't fight back. Those rocks were shattered. Something hit these stones. Something I've never seen before. Looks like you could mount some equipment on that thing. There, by the tripod. A used power cell.
This is Ursa's helmet. I thought she died in the field below, but must have been here. All this trickery. For what? Feels like it's just to torture me.
I have a theory. But it takes a little imagination.
So far, your theories are better than other people's facts.
All right. I think the Oseram ambushed Ursa and her men with a new weapon. They mounted it on that tripod up there. It fires waves of force, maybe sound. Looks like it cracked the stone there. I think it paralyzes people instead of killing them. It dropped the vanguard right there. No blood on the weapons. No fight.
But why paralyze them if you're only gonna move them and gut them?
They were trying to hide something. Look here, a bloody rock.
That they used to smash Ursa's face in.
Or someone else's. These leather straps have been cut, as if they took the armor off someone.
That can't be. Her body is lying in state in Meridian. I saw it.
You said she was unrecognizable. Maybe they switched another body into her armor, someone around the same size, and mutilated it enough. So it could have been anyone, even Ursa. Go back to Meridian. Take another look at that body. If it's really Ursa, of course I'm wrong. But if I'm right...
Then my sister could be alive. I'm going. Meet me back there when you can.
Yes, sir. I have a bad habit of doing that pausing right at the end. If it says go back to Meridian, then I am going to fast travel there right now. You're gonna update me now? Meet Aaron at the Palace of the Sun. Oh, how funny. I have a campfire I can travel to right here. Boom. This might be a little longer episode, guys. I apologize. But, yeah. We will get through this. We must. Plus, I'd rather finish out the questline as soon as possible. But if there's another step, then I will have to, unfortunately, leave it there. Load faster. Okay, guys, let's go. Let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go. Meters left. Let's go. 160, let's go. 150, let's go. Why is it not getting any closer? That was weird. Get your ass on my face. Oh, that's why it wasn't getting any closer. I shall roll. I feel like I get there a little faster.
No one goes into the palace without an invitation.
Greetings, Aloy. I am known as Blameless Marad. Please come with me.
You're needed for an important consultation.
No shit, bitch!
Where's Erend?
He's inside, attending the Sun King. Where we should be, without... Follow me, please.
All of these people are here to see the Sun King.
Yes, and each has come to ask a favor of him. Unpleasant, but that's politics. The Sun King is eager to meet you, the machine tamer with a curious eye for details. It's all very intriguing.
I'm not here to intrigue you.
Too late.
This is where I needed to go. Maybe not. Hurry up, man. Hurry up. Look at these sick moves. Tribal dance.
Ignore them. Nobles are like children who whine when they don't get a second helping of dessert.
Bam. Bam, like Donald Trump.
What's the Sun King?
Oh.
The most important thing is what he isn't like. His father. I think you'll find him to be a reasonable man.
Was I supposed to go there? I was. Well, let me scan anything.
Aloy of the Nora. She who sees the unseen. Welcome. It would seem you have done me a great service. Erend, tell her what you found.
I checked Ursa's tomb. You were right, Aloy. The body is missing a scar below her right knee. I gave it to Ursa when we were kids, fighting over a toy sword.
If the body is not Ursa's, then we must assume she is still alive. And I will not.
There's more steps!
We only know she was taken, not who took her.
I can help with that. Ursa has an enemy among the Oseram. A warlord named Dervahl.
Impossible. Every clan in the claim has been hunting for him since the liberation. He has to be dead by now.
No other Oseram had the motive and ingenuity to lure Ursa into this trap. I expect to find him lurking somewhere near the border. I've already sent an agent to investigate. He'll be waiting for word from us at the marketplace in Pitchcliff.
I can't move troops to the border without provoking the Oseram. But I could send a few vanguardsmen. And perhaps an exceptionally gifted Nora as well.
Are you hitting on me? Oh, don't smile at him.
Erend, Murad, let me discuss it with her privately.
Oh. And I can't fast forward through this.
I hate to impose further after all you've done, but this is a matter of great importance to me.
Yes, sir.
It sounds like Ursa means a lot to you.
Without her Oseram Vanguard, I would not have been able to liberate Meridian. And end. Since then, it has been difficult to maintain. So you see, I need her back.
Who is Dervahl?
To understand Dervahl, you must first understand my father. He believed that Dervahl fought. He captured
I'd like to ask you something about the Sun.
By all means.
Your politics.
I couldn't have, but the Elder. It's a person.
I don't know if I.
Quite a place you've got.
You don't approve. But we must be patient.
But will it happen?
It might.
They call you a sun god who killed his own father in order to unite the tribes in harmony.
They say you can see the invisible, split an arrow at 50 paces, and tame machines at a glance. How much of that is true?
All of it.
It's not too far off.
Well, I would like to unite.
What can you tell me about the Shadow Carja?
They are remnants of my father's regime. Like him, since Ursa.
So, why?
And she came to Dervahl. He made so much.
I need to get going.
I know.
Who says
that? Murad, for one.
Go to Pitchcliff. Anyway, guys, that's going to do it right there. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to leave a like down below. Subscribe if you are new. And as I find my way to this next campfire, I'd say right about here. I'm gonna call it good, and I will see you guys in the next video. Peace.